Our exit will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to prepare.